we have many representatives from different organizations, and they have their views and they want to share with us, and especially as we are sharing this message all the way back home to Bangladesh Hindus that are going through such a hard time. So let us talk to Colonel Sunil Ji, that you know, and let us hear from him.
Hello. So we are here to protest against the atrocities in Bangladesh that have taken recently. And I have been watching this kind of activities have been happening so many years, and I have my friends in Bangladesh. They ask for help and it is pathetic that we cannot do anything. I believe something at the national, international level has to be done something. And if you see, they are against our Hindu minorities. In 1980, the Hindu population was there about 13.5%, and now it has been reduced to 7.5%. It is really pathetic, so sad. And we all have to come together and do something about it. It's really shameful. We have been helping Bangladesh so much, and their government, they're not helping us. So, all right, thank you.
Go ahead. Mr. Bhupinder Ji, tell me, just give us a little bit of insight, like what do you think?
Hi, my name is Bhupinder Munshi, and I'm here to support our Bengali Hindu brothers who are experiencing what we experienced in Kashmir long time ago. Not very long time, just, 30 years it has been going on, the ethnic cleansing, the genocide that was brought to us by the same creature, the Pakistan-supported Islamic terrorism. So we are here today to support our Bengali brothers, and we want the international community to take notice about how Hindus are being persecuted in the only region in the world that they can call real home.
Thank you so much. And I think, we built a great team as women, and here with us. So tell us, please do mention your name, and also tell us, how does it feel? We are supporters of, violence. No, not a supporter of violence.
Not a supporter of violence.
And this violence is bringing, it's breaking our heart. As a matter of fact, we can't even hear what is happening there. It really, really, bring tears into our eyes. So how can we help, and what can we do to make this one, go away?
Hi, so my name is Amruta Kaul, and I think I'm here to support my Hindu family. Yes. I think I want to classify it as a family, because, we as Hindus have always been the peaceful community, the community that always gives. And now is the time for us to support one another across the borders. It is not about India, Kashmir, or Bangladesh. It's about us together. And the only way we can fight or help our brothers is to be together. So I'm just urging everybody to support in whatever way, help in whatever way you can. Thank you.
Thank you so much. I'm really sorry that I know that emotional, those tears explain, how much everyone is hurting by such kind of an act. And would you like to say a few words? Absolutely. All right. I think this explains what we are going through. Even though the pain is experienced by them, it is definitely, it feels like we are experiencing here. So folks, please spread the word and also support and give whatever you can to condemn this such act and bring this one all, under control. Reporting Anu from Aisha News, downtown Dallas. Thank you.